There was a time, a beautiful time. I had friends, family, I had life. But everything has changed. Everything went far, far away from me. I loved painting, loved it a lot. But my father wanted me as a good doctor, like him. My colorful world was torn, and books he threw on my face. My classmates tease me every time, as if I am from a different world. Am I so bad? My friends loved me. I'm alone in the world. Alone. Why do you believe me? What is my fault? All are gone, one by one. I attended class, but my mind was in another dimension. It longed for something else, something which I loved. something which came from my heart, and I have to do something which I didn't want. Result, I got poor marks. Teachers, they started to hate me.
Shumit, who are you?
I am your friend. I am here to help you.
No one can help me.
Wrong. You're absolutely wrong, my friend. I am here to help you. I want to take you all the way.
You want to take me? But where? There is no place for me. No place for me.
You have. I can take you there. There will be peace. No one will bother you. You will be king of your own kingdom.
You know, no one loves me. No one cares about me. Then why you? I have nothing to pay you. Nothing to pay. Then how can I pay you?
Death. Death.
Death?
Yes, my death. Only your death can give you the inner peace. Your soul will be free. Chain will be broken down.